Every big crypto project starts with one thing, a white paper. But what's actually inside? A white paper is basically the master plan for any crypto idea. If you want to cut through all the hype, this is where you start. So, what do you actually find in these documents? First up, the problem and solution. Good projects always say what they're fixing. Is it slow transactions, crazy fees, or a privacy issue? Solid teams spell this out and show how they'll solve it. Next, there's the technology. This is where you find terms like proof of work or proof of stake, basically how the network runs. You'll see tokenomics too, how many coins exist, why, and what they're actually for. If they mention scaling up to millions of users, they should explain how. Then there's the roadmap. It's a simple timeline, showing what gets built and when. Check this later to see if they actually follow through. You'll also find the team section. This is key. Who's actually running things? Do they have legit experience or just fancy titles? Now watch out for red flags. If a white paper is full of buzzwords and wild promises but short on details, that's a warning sign. Great white papers break things down simply. No need for a tech degree, just clear info and realistic targets. The smartest projects talk business too, how they'll make money, how they'll get users, not just code. So, next time you hear about the next big thing in crypto, skip the hype. Read the white paper. Look for real problems, solid tech, experienced people, and a plan that adds up. Join us and reach your next crypto level.